more firm in the middle. You kind of cup your hands a bit like that. So when you hit the bass, you get more of a... And then hit the side to get more of a cleaner sound. I'm not trying to have your fingers spread out too much because it'll give you too much of a slap. Sometimes you do need that sound. Sometimes you want to go... But sometimes you just want to go...
Oh, I see.